I think it might be the impact of that social networks have had on the societies and the kind of problems that they raise. I mean that we would not be able to listen to the youth and understand how the development will be.